Backstrand back in the Rangers zone.
Yeah, real good play. And that was after Trouba did a good job blocking a shot by Gord before he got his own rebound.
To Banajad, to Kako, he scores! Kako Kako back in the lineup. Makes it 4-1 Rangers.
Been a good early return for Kako Kako. There's the touch pass from Kreider to Zibanejad, and then the backhand pass was a beauty. And for Oleksiak, he was just not quite close enough.
Coming close to 10 minutes of playing time. Kachuk playing it back. Megda's long pass broken up by Schneider. Nice move by Cooley. Into the zone. Cooley, backhand feed. They score! What a setup! Jimmy Vesey off the feed for Will Cooley.
There's the defensive play, and now Cooley makes that little move, and away he goes. Head up all the way. Beautiful pass to the other side. And Mrazek slides
to it. To the line, Henrique, his long shot. Tipped in front by Terry, and he couldn't get the carom. Zibanejad, indirect, long pass ahead to Kreider. Big stick save by Dostal. Kreider bats it out of midair on the rebound and scores.
And then Chris Kreider, so big and strong and powerful, and he just bats that puck, he bunts it. And it's an alley-oop over the shoulder of Lucas Dostal. Look at this. I mean, there's just no space.
He's got game, Joe. Really growing, no doubt about
he's
it.
Really growing as a player.
Faceoff.
In the first period, won 62%. Montreal, the number two faceoff team in the league. Rangers.
There from Adam Henrique to Radko Gudas, just to tap that puck to him, and that's a real smart clear.
Rangers dump it in, set play, taken off the end boards by Kreider in front, and Trochek with the finish. That's execution there. Kreider away from the puck with speed, gets the dump in. Trocheck goes to the top of the crease
to pick up. Here's the dump in into the corner. And you can see Trocheck kind of slides. Gudas gets a little puck focused here. And watch Trocheck where he comes, slides all the way across, and no Anaheim defender can get to him.
To back, Panarin. Panarin sets it up, fires in front, score!
Again, look at him, look at us. He's looking at us. He's looking at us. Where is he? And then just throws it right across his body. He knew exactly where
Trocheck Miners. Wheeler got 2 minutes for interference, and Matthew Joseph got 2 minutes for embellishment. But just score! Chris Kreider! Great speed! Got to the puck and beat Corpusello! And he scored a lot of goals against Corpusello.
Yeah, he surprised him there. We haven't seen Chris Kreider shoot the puck all that often coming off the wing this season. And this is just, you got Chychrun coming over to defend. He just kind of surprised him. And Corpusello wasn't set. He was well out of the net, but he wasn't set. And that release by Chris Kreider looked like the puck might have dipped a little bit. Here it is again. Oh, definitely did. It was knuckling because the puck, when he shot it, was on edge. And you could see the puck dip down underneath the glove.
Kreider, a little give and go. Out top, it's Fox. Over to Panarin. Leads it towards the net. Score! Touch pass from Kreider to Zibanejad. And he buries it to get the Rangers on the board. His ninth goal in 11 career games against Vegas.
I think this goes off Alex Pietrangelo's stick in front right to Zibanejad. Oh, it's a great play by Kreider. That is just heads up. Look at this little tip pass by Kreider right to Zibanejad, knowing he's there. That is well executed. That is.
And JT Miller. Besser. And it's taken away by Lafreniere.
Zadorov with him. Here's Panarin, he scores! Oh, that shot! A beauty by Artemi Panarin!
Beautiful play by Lafreniere right here. Look at his stick. Quick stick. Steals the puck. Now gets the blue line. Has to wait. Finds the hottest score on the team. And one of the hottest scores in the league. And Panarin does it. So Lafreniere makes the defensive play, and then this play under pressure. And there's that shot by Artemi Panarin, high over the glove. It looked like Demko was...
Some jump and some fire in the last couple of minutes, and scored two goals. Trocheck with a good play against Giroux. Here's Panarin moving in. Hit by Stützle. Goes deep.
Defensive play. Now watch what Panarin does. He'll throw the puck and then protect it with his body and then go get it. He wards off a hit, goes and gets the puck, and then he sets up Zach Jones, who just jumped right into the play. See Panarin look. He knew Jones was with him, and then he was able to just fight off a check because of his strength and determination and put the puck right on the stick of Zach Jones, and congratulations to Zach Jones. Hasn't been easy.
Oh, no.
Not playing much. Has had a great attitude.